First thing is that we're gonna use Zing, so we're gonna connect to the ZMD SAP, and then you're gonna go to the software and add device. So we're gonna use Zing. So this one, we're gonna use
from here, we just give it a name and give it a password and just follow the instruction to get the right time. We don't really need to subscribe for the cloud service. Make sure to cancel it if you already clicked yes. You can select the motion detection area, depends on your camera.